Hare Krishna, I am Hardik, my wife Neha and our kids Vani and Hir. We have been attending Hatfield Bhakti Viksha classes since last 2 years. Today we have been given an opportunity to share our realization and how we have been benefited attending Bhakti Viksha classes.
We were introduced by Vaishakhi Mataji to Bhakti Viksha classes, which were regularly hosted at Sri Lakshmi Mataji's house each Sunday. We are now part of Bhakti Viksha Hatfield family.
We now make a conscious effort to attend weekly Bhakti Viksha classes so that we can get nectar of Lord Krishna pastime and learn about our scriptures like Bhagavad Gita under the guidance of Sadhvi Mataji.
It has been very impressive to see the services performed by all the devotees on digital platform in this pandemic time.
We are blessed with very good association at Bhakti Viksha classes. It feels like get together with extended family, where we all sit and learn about the Bhagavad Gita, do Kirtan, and also learn about the Prabhupada.
Sadhvi Mataji has been very prolific to solve problems in our spiritual journey of Krishna consciousness. She is always encourages all of us to perform services for Krishna. She also motivates us to excel on our spiritual path.
It has been very wonderful journey in Bhakti Viksha, where we have learned about lots of things which help us in our personal life as well as spiritual life.
It was a magnificent experience attending various festivals like Panihati, Damodar Puja, Janmashtami and also other online programs.
My favorite part in the Bhakti Viksha is the Kirtana. It was very mesmerizing. I am really thankful to Rakesh Prabhu who has taught me how to play Kartal and Mridangam.
Hare Krishna, I am Vani. I love going to Bhakti Viksha where I meet so many lovely friends. Ramya Mataji is my teacher. She is most kindness and most lovable. She teaches us different slokas and shares Lord Krishna's pastimes. My favorite part is Kirtan, where I have also learned how to pray Kartal.
We are really grateful to Her Grace Yamneshwari Mataji and His Grace Arvind Krishna Prabhu for having us in the Krishna Consciousness family.
Hare Krishna!